GTA Bums Hawd at work. Back to the streets of Los Santos. Bitches. Motherfucker. Welcome to Brasco Gaming. Shit, they got a little thick right there, Jetta. I mean, welcome to Bright School Gaming. Right? It didn't even change. I was on the wrong screen. Fucking A, dude. Fucking A. This is what happens when you're stoned. The fuck? No. All right. Sometimes I swear.
Out my butt drag, but they just W it out.
This motherfucker. Or being a bum, you better put me in a bum landscape. You know what I mean? Jenna. Yeah, well, let me just join from here. I have to join free mode first.
I am in a session.
You are? I can just join up?
Yeah, you can just join mine.
I wake up looking like a bum in this game, Jetta. This motherfucking pink poker chip earrings, check this shit out. This is how you know you've been gambling too much, right? How much cocaine did you do in this casino? Motherfucker, pink poker chip fucking earrings, motherfucker. And believe this. Because I was down here and I'm like, these are some of the casino outfits that you can get with chips and shit like that. They're greasy. They're just like greasy as fuck looking. Online. Maybe. must have bumped my fucking
curtain there. Alright.
Hello, hello.
Alright, Jenna. Here it is, hold on. Check this out. Man, he ain't never gonna sit down. I mean, I am being a bum in GTA. I am in the casino, Jetta. This outfit's a little... I need to change it, man. This is the straight, like, you gotta be feeling brown. You know what I mean? Like, plaid 70s, just don't give a fuck. Brown. Fucking suit, dude. Alright, appearance. Oh? This one's cool. Let's roll around with this for a little bit. This is another one. They just like they're fucked up looking casino outfits. Look, I got some other poker chip earrings. Some black ones. Still out of smokes? Dude, because I robbed the convenience store instead of buying cigarettes, I remember. GTA, Jetta. I went to go get some cigarettes. What happened was I had to rob him. Then he was eyeballing me and shit, so I had to dust him down. I never ended up getting some cigarettes. Step one of GTA bum. Go downstairs because you have to live in the casino to be a true bum. There's a lot of places. I have a high-rise apartment and all kinds of, like Jetta, you know what I mean? We got all kinds of places to stay, but where do you choose to stay? Where's your spawn point at? You know what I mean?
I mean, dude, you got
pentos,
muscles, it is probably the best.
Alright, baby girl. I'm looking for a dub.
Bets, please. I think I saw one of the contestants from Fame or Shame in here. I love that show.
I'm out. There it is, Jetta. It's all on the table. 55 G's. Step one of being a bum. Go act like you're gonna double your money when in all reality, you're probably about to lose 50 G's. Get on that wheel cam.
On the craps table.
The property developer out here is so annoying.
Crap.
Fitty G's. Fitty G's. Oh, look at that bum. Look familiar. I seen that bum before. Welcome. I seen that bum somewhere. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, maybe next time it'll turn out better.
The question is, why does it smell like ass over here? just like, hey, yeah. Fuck you.
I forgot this. This shit's all broken.
Breaking. You are right about that, sir.
Yeah, it's straight broken.
You did not bet. I did not bet.
Yeah, gotta try the other ones.
Yeah, I mean, you know, this one's not broke yet.
About to break one go.
We're about to break it. I lost money on that deal. And now your bets. Drop all this money, Jenna. That's how I win big when I do win after I lose a bunch of money. The William J. LePetitme Memorial Gambling Casino for the Insane. Gentlemen, this will be a leap forward in the treatment of the insane gambler. Get a harump! 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 We get a harump out of that guy. Give the governor a harump! You watch your ass. Horrible, Jenna. Where am I at now? $39,000. Man, this table's some bullshit.
Fucking broke. Like blackjack.
Yeah. A little bit of blackjack.
Nice to have you joining us, sir. Hello, sir. Welcome.
Hello. Are you ready to lose your money in one shot? Are you prepared?
How much money do you want to lose?
Are you feeling?
Feeling froggy.
So it's like, do it all.
And that closes.
So I got 35,000. Oh, you broke. If you pimp, you broke pimp.
13. Lucky 13.
Ah. What is this shit, bro?
This is bullshit.
This is gonna get ugly, baby. Where are you standing? Hey, Jenna, this one's on you. Another? This motherfucker's gonna draw 21 or some shit. Or fucking 20 or something. You fucking son of a bitch.
Ah, that fucking rat bastard.
Look at my shit, Jenna. Your luck will turn around. Your luck will turn around, you fucking bum. Look, I had less than I started with before I got the 50 grand out, Jenna. I don't even know. What's the cigarette said? I need a cigarette.
Bullshit.
Why don't they have fucking cigarettes in this damn casino? That's what I want to know. What the fuck? Do you have to, like, buy a cigarette machine or something? Well, I'm so pissed off I'm trying to go to Strong Arm Tactics, which I do not want to do. But you're trying to make me buy an arcade or some shit so I can continue the heist. You want to buy this arcade? I'm all, no, dog, I ain't trying. That heist sucks. I played the heist. I hate it. That's the one that just, like... I couldn't rope anybody into even playing that heist. I don't even know why I'd buy that. Unless I just want to play the games, you know. But they're like GTA
the
mini
longest
games.
Prep time with like the payout ever. At least we figured out how to do Kyo Rico and you get some money out of it. Dude, that one was horrible.
There was a lot of dying involved in that one. Mucho. Muerto. Mucho muerto. Está murió. Mucho veces. This is also what bums do. You see how this isn't my motorcycle, but it's really nice? It's gonna take us for a spin, Jenna. I'm gonna drink a little bit. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, shit. Oh. Sorry.
Oh, dude. I'm gonna eat. He hopped over that.
This motorcycle's pretty pimp, is why. This is so Western.
It's got
Rat Mike? The gargoyle. That's what it is.
The gargoyle, yeah.
Yusuf, get off my face.
And can't you, do something in the arena with this one? Arena modded out, I think.
Oh, doesn't it turn to the death bike?
Yeah.
What the hell? Miss Baker, get out of my face, Miss Baker. I'm trying to flip this bike over.
This is perfectly on its side.
It's like upside down, perfectly. Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
Look like a true casino rat. Alright, Jed, I gotta get out of this. We're not in the casino anymore. We gotta dress like civilized folks now. Once again, not in the casino. This is the nice in the casino. You can dress like a pimp. Could be Mr. White folks. What's up, pimp? You been out here? I need some cigarettes, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? There he is, Jenna. Lester, I heard you been calling me about some shit, about that heist again. The heist I done did. I can do that heist whenever I want, Lester. Get out my face. What are you doing stealing this pile? Does the top come down on this piece? Oh yeah, Jetta. Oh, baby. You just don't know about the luxury, baby.
boosted the Mini Cooper.
This is such a turnmobile. It says small and small, weak. It looks like he'd get killed real easy in this bitch. Let me steal this pile. Vapid turnmobile.
It's actually a decent fucking guy.
Little pile of wank. At least it'll peel out, right?
It's a little fucking GT 40.
It's alright, Jetta, but. Hey. Get my jerrycan back. How the fuck, man? How can I get my jerrycan back, Jetta? This is fucked up, man.
You press hold L1, I think?
No, I dropped it. I was trying to use it, and then he dropped it. No. Now I can't pick it up. No ammo left to dispense.
Don't have any more of them?
Right. I don't know what happened there. But I did something wrong. Well, we have to do this the old-fashioned way, Jetta. Your mental state is rising. You might be right about that. Time to change appearance. This is Joe Greasy Bimp. You gonna talk about the track pants? Fucking hell, Ricky.
Straight out the trailer, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, me. Get this fucking like a leopard leather coat. Stole this from your grandma. Motherfucker. And then the wife beater. And I got that skull chain. What you know about that skull chain, baby?
$5 in your pocket.
I'm gonna buy some tags. $5 in my pocket. Broke as hell. Five finger hunting. Then I'm gonna come up with something. I'm just stealing cars because we are in GTA Jedi. I mean, technically these are all my cars. That one blew up. I had to get a new one. This one's also a piece of trash though. Oh, what? No, yeah, don't go in the garage.
That's the best car. Oh no, there's a comet right here. Okay, good one.
Oh, Jedi could be in a bomb. There is a garage over here.
Got some cars in the garage.
Parking garage or a penthouse garage?
I don't even think I have the garage here.
I mean, I had a garage here because I'm such a bum. I hang out here all the time.
Yeah, I don't think I bought the garage. The garage. It's too many properties in this fucking game. I can't remember what I bought.
You have some like gigantic, crazy ass garage with a bunch of cars in it, and like this elevator, fucking car elevator thing going on. Oh, I forgot about this.
Really? Oh, shit, that sounds like something I'd actually. That might be. Dude, I filled up my fucking.
This is a podium car.
Triple fucking garage at my fucking office.
What car is this? Anis Euros?
Buy that actually. That would be That's a good, yeah, that's a podium car. A good fucking car.
Is it the WRX? So that is?
That's a, in those heroes. Pretty, there's a mouse.
Then we get the Bravado Greenwood Muscle. This looks like the Greasy Pitmobile, let's be honest. I feel like this thing needs some bennies. Kraken. Check it out, Jenna. This looks like the Pitmobile. Greasy Pitmobile. Look who stepped out this motherfucker. You're like, yeah, that's about right. Oh shit. I forgot we not in a gang. We ain't in no gang yet. Oh, English Dave, isn't it?
Fuck you, English Dave.
Piss off.
Oh, yeah.
Piss off, Wank.
Piss off, you fucking Wank. Take off your knob.
Alright, what was I doing? MC clubbing.
The club.
Trying to find some prospects, Jenna.
Hey, prospect.
Just looking for some prospects, brother.
All right, prospect, you're up.
The Skullster. My bad, I could just sit in the ride. I ain't gotta stand out here like a monk. It's not like you got gas in GTA, right? You got infinite gas, motherfucker.
Gay. Man, it was kind of cool. I fucking, so they have, like, the Indy cars you can buy. Those tires are, like, totally, like, the regular tire. They turn, like, Indy car tires would. I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. They're like, yeah, you can't be doing crazy shit with this. I mean, you can, but your tires are gonna pop. Dude, but it's so fun to drive it. Fucking so fast, and it's handled so fucking you. Like, yeah, that's an Indy car.
Yeah, that one that's fucking... like you say, it's like a little Indy car. It's all over the ground. Romp on it and it rips the wheels off of it. Sorry, Jetta. I had to put some spaghetti sauce away. I was like, oh shit. And then I forgot to put the basil in. I should have did this earlier. Ain't nothing but a quick basil chomp, isn't it?
Yeah. Weirdo. He's still there.
Damn, Jetta. Be right back. I was just putting that stuff away. Maybe a couple dishes. I'll be back in about just a couple minutes, man. And grabbing a beer.
Yeah, well. Worries. Oh, what the fuck is that? Got a boost. Oh shit, it's got a boost.
Oh shit.
We're gonna boot your ass. Keep fucking around. shit is so good.
Tan bueno.
it's Paige Harris. I work with Lester Crest. I basically run things over there while he takes credit. Anyway, I've got a new sideline you might be interested in. High-end scores taken elegantly using the latest tech. There's a terabyte truck on Warstock I can turn into our nerve center. Get one, we'll store it under your club and get moving on this immediately.
Buster four. There, you're muted.
Oh. What the hell? What a bum. What a fucking bum. Look like a GTA bum.
Bumping it up.
Bum club. Do we want to do it again? That's the real question. What's up, Jenna?
What's that?
You like to spin the tires, Jenna? Get on this family muscle car. Just like, let me get a head start. Like a wreck. Already lost a race.
Super easy. This thing doesn't have a very high top speed. Might not have fucked with it very much. Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, this has got airborne. A little squirrely when it gets fast.
Going to the clubhouse.
You see the fucking greasy pimp gloves, or all the cut off wool gloves, like bum gloves. Ole, I need a burn barrel so I can warm the fingertips up, though. You know what I'm saying?
Where are we heading to?
Oh shit, sorry, Jenna.
Driving.
I was totally just driving. We're almost making the descent, Chansky. He's like, are we going to go to the club, or... Any particular business of any sort that you were trying to go to? I totally was just cruising in this boat lack. It is very cruisable, I'll give it that. It's not like very...
I wasn't even catching you in this whole IndyCar fucking thing. I don't know, it doesn't have the greatest top speed, and it's definitely a little squirrely. I think it's a little more racetracky than highway. It's hella fast, but it definitely gets a little squirrely and fucking easy as fuck.
Yeah, but in the city, you need all the turns and shit like that. That's where the acceleration is.
Oh, dude,
and
shit like that. It's so fun to drive. It handles so crazy, but it's just like so like touchy that it's like, oh damn. This car is like quite a bit different than pretty much every other car in this game.
Oh, this motherfucker, Jetta. We're gonna have to fucking fix this situation. We're gonna have to fix this up. Lead us! Yeah, find out. Find out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, Jetta. Hey, it's all good, lady bit. Go down, motherfucker! Go down, Dr. Dre! Oh, man.
Oh, shit, dude. I need some fucking ammo. So my ammo.
Wasn't me, Jetta. What all it comes down to is... Oh, sorry about that. He's like, try it out. Maybe. I don't want to lose my pimpmobile. Actually... Can't access the building while the cops is on your ass. You better uncop yourself.
they're not looking for me.
I know who they're looking for, Jenna.
I was like, oh, they look for me. Looking at me, squirty boy.
What that Mark II at?
I'm sorry, looking at you.
Got the military.
Fuck my ride up.
That's the one.
What are you wearing, Mark?
Combat MG. Pistola, Widowmaker, assault shotgun. Oh yeah, baby. Switchblade, old pimp weapon. Oh, what the hell? Marksman. I don't see no cops, man. I'm just me and the salt and sea out here.
And
Oh yes, I did get the right clubhouse. I just that was the mistake that cost me a lot of money.
What?
Expensive mistake. Buying the wrong clubhouse. And then I was like, I wanted this waterfront one. You know what I mean? Just because it's the OG clubhouse. And it's just like a better club. You know what I mean? Jet over here getting stoned? What's up, Playboy?
Yeah.
Oh shit, what's up, Playboy? You ready to mark some fools? You ready to rep for the block, Jetta? You know what I'm saying? Juggalo for life with it. Let's go. They gon' kill me. I mean, my back club may have some fucking rap playing on purpose. Hey, you was pimped out in here, Jetta. Right? Who's this? Is this your bike? This ain't my bike.
Nope.
Customer bike. Oh, man. I ain't trying to do no customer bike right now. I'm bumming it. Bumming it. You can make some money, though. That's good. A little flip right there. Trying to flip that bread.
He is upgraded for it.
Yeah, you just don't wreck it. You gotta deliver it.
Yeah, you gotta be all fucking driving nice.
Mm-hmm.
Can't be wrecking it.
Can't be all your normal GTA cell phone just blowing shit up.
Yeah, there's an auto shop. That's the thing, but.
Need some drinks. Most definitely need some drink.
You won't be thanking me tomorrow.
Oh, bad dude. Oh, bad dude. My water right here.
It's from the bone. Oh, no, no.
That'll fix what ails you.
I think I'm drunk now, Jetta.
See ya.
I'm feeling a buzz. They got over here some J, some weed now. Hell yeah.
Mm-hmm. Smoke weed every day.
Some whiskey over here. Only the bomb.
Yeah.
We're gonna go full brother with it? What's up, brother? You know what I'm saying, Jenna?
That brother.
I'm supposed to, like, do some management. Let's go steal some booze.
Steal a hooch.
You know what I mean? Steal a little bit of that beer. A little lacquer.
A little bit of the lacquer.
Got this whole grocery operation going on here.
Should be a helicopter, right? Do you want to drive?
Just chop her over to it? We could. I mean, you are the road captain.
Chopper.
My world's a little fuzzy right now. I'm a little crossfaded. Still ain't got no smokes, Jetta. I'm about the dude to get smokes around town.
Let's go. Oh man, it's a little ways away. Far away is this bugger? Oh man, dude, this thing's fucking fire. You're gonna have to steal a car to get over there. Oh, you got your car right there. Man, that thing's flying hella far away.
Oh, man.
Hold up, Jetta. I got some business I gotta handle real quick. You trying to be a witness? Trying to be a witness over here, Playboy? It's GTA, motherfucker. Alright, Jetta. So get in the car, people. Y'all gonna drive. It was a podium car. I don't know. I picked it out.
Nice car though. I was like,
it's just like an American Muscle, like back power sliding car. You know what I mean? Oh, what's this? Crew colored.
The green chopper. The personal chopper.
One leg crew chopper. Just like I ain't flying. Hold up, maybe I am. I can just bust the window. This is my chopper, but fuck this window. Pow! You don't need windows in GTA. You know why? Because you can't feel wind in a video game. Damn, the supplies are kind of far away.
Oh. Was hit the head of the head. Alright. Probably some fucking band or something you gotta collect. Yeah. Putas,
maybe.
Putas, you know.
You had a run. He's like, get away from kids, hey!
He's like, I'm out.
Life is more important than this, y'all. I'm out of here. You can have all the booze. He's like, I'm just a beer delivery guy. Fuck this shit.
I'm out, babe.
Jenna's like, I got you here. Now you're gonna have to not be a pedazoso, cabrone. You're gonna have to drive while I shoot these cabrones. Pinche lasa la chingada. Why did it tell me to take this pathway? This is like Siri telling you, just hang left. This is hairy as fuck town here, man.
One of the guys just straight jumped. Oh, another one. Like they went off the cliff right there. Nice.
Very nice.
Is that homies? Oh, that's why. Back roads. Oh, they're gonna pop up in the middle of nowhere somewhere. It's all good. Nope, just like that. I got these fools.
We got a fucking Dukes of Hazzard in a van. That's what this is. Just some good old boys. Never mean no harm. Get your hitchhiker ass out the way, shit. Traffic coming through. We're on a nature walk, like, not anymore.
This is the wrong place to be nature walking.
Yeah, GTA nature walk. Like, I find that disturbing. This is the whole point of GTA. Maniacal behavior. Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh no.
I went full fucking Breaking Bad. My bad. Full fucking Breaking Bad, Jetta. One second. Oh man. I shouldn't be driving. It's like everything was going good. Until that turn. You can only go so fast on here is what it is.
Yeah, this is the dirty road, dude.
Coming through with a bottle of whiskey.
Supplies are home.
Hi.
All right, that's all the guys. You just have to like not wreck. There's no more guys following us.
Well, you know. If only I could paint spray this fucking booze over.
Yeah, that was,
This is the damage based one, which sucks.
Yeah, dude. I mean, there's nothing you can really. I mean, I fucking killed all the waves of the guys, dude, but.
Except for these guys.
Oh, look, that's totally them, but they're like, oh, wait a minute. No, good. That's funny. That's definitely... definitely a little squad of NPCs that would most likely chase us. There's not normally, like, three, like, bikers together like that.
Yeah. So where are you going?
This way. If you go this way, you just have to turn right. It's all good.
You know where we're really going, dude.
Oh,
Smokes,
like,
let's go.
Let's go.
No bad. I gotta actually need smokes. Bruh. No smokes? I'm on a mission, can't get smokes? Alright, I'll be back. I'll be back. Jetta's like, let me drive. You're gonna wreck this, man. You already fucking wrecked it. Should've been driving the whole time. Jetta, the fucking rally car driver. That's a suck of shit. But we know that you play racing games way more than I do. I do things like that. Like, wreck into a fucking boulder and almost fly off a cliff. Luckily, the boulder saved our life, or the supplies would have been in the ditch, you know?
Sorry, that. It's actually got a fairly decent brake. Even after being all chopped up. Not the greatest driver by any means. I do like driving games.
We have some supplies. Came back with a bottle of whiskey. Shut up, man.
You're like, you got one bottle.
A few new gunshot wounds. It's good, Jetta. Yeah.
A little bit of the blood stains. Let me go wash these off in the creek.
What do you need, Jenna? What do you need? Do some of these borrowings.
See what I mean?
I got some cash on me. I got like almost 100 G's in cash on me. What the fuck, dude? I don't know how that happened, Jenna. But it did. That's crazy.
Cash money.
A lot of cash. Could've got mugged for almost 100 G's. I was like, what the fuck?
Mine.
You know, use the phone bank. I remember I used to go to the ATM and be like, where the ATM? Oh, someone's gonna rob me. It was more real. They're like, man, you can just deposit on your phone, bitch. I was like, shit. I could be inside my house and deposit, motherfucker, please.
There's no ATMs in. Old GTA, still keep all the little funny nuances.
Yeah, as you go to the titty bar, you need some cash. So there's an ATM there, you can still pull it out. Stock and everything. Cocaine.
Dude, straight dumped. Dumped a lot of snow today.
Yeah, the storm was all windy. Rain, snow, like, in the morning. We're cool, right? And then it, like, fucking dried up or whatever. It was just like, no more snow. I mean, it's still wet. But, it started snowing again. What the fuck? Can't make up his mind right now.
Yeah, it's gonna be like that for the next couple days, most likely. That's what's happening up here anyways. Yeah, but I was saying, dude, Tahoe is getting straight just getting hammered, like 10 fucking feet of snow or some shit like that. They already have a bunch, and there's just like, through this weekend, I'm gonna have about fucking 10 fucking feet fucking more gas, dude. Like all the resorts, all the ski resorts and shit are closed down. Gino. Different access. Like, yeah, it's crazy. Who's saying it's gonna be snowing which is an hour? It's a lot of fucking snow.
I found a beer, Jetta. I found this.
So much. Ah, thinking of this beer.
I found a little warm stale beer over in the corner here. Getting on it.
He's wounded. Bleeding out.
I was like, we got dentist over here. We didn't even get smokes yet. Look, you drink enough beers, you'll get faded.
Smokes, let's go.
Why is it fucking... Old Haggis over here has smoke. She sounds like she's a 2-pack-a-day bitch. She should have a fucking surplus supply on her shit, man.
Hey, what's up? You want a beer?
How's it going, honey?
It's wet, at least.
That's why I like this beer. It comes with no lip. It's just straight beer. But if you want someone talking shit to you, she won't cut you off. You will die before she cuts you off. Also know that she ain't gonna cut you off.
Oh, 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 oh.
Get a little faded there, John.
Oh. Push your luck.
Trying to push it to the edge, brother.
Alright. Like, I'll still serve you. Oh. It's the WAP.
No shit, I hit the flow. I couldn't even tell I was drunk. In the toilet, just thought, what's up? Come to, I'm fucked up. No, I really need a cigarette.
Oh, dude, I'm taking it. Yeah, from the bong, the joke. Fucking getting crossfaded, man.
Grab a little bag, grab some smokes on this ghetto ride, this West Coast chopper bike.
Hey, can I drive any of these bikes? No. Like, no. Oh, don't you be touching my bikes.
This is a straight pile that I stole in the beginning. Like my first little chopper bike.
Let me get my old gargoyle back. The gargoyle.
I'm just using it to cruise down.
Dude, that's
to the store.
One that I bought like back playing the game, dude. It barely, like, I just started upgrading it. That's how I could tell. I was like, ooh. It's like the stage of upgrades. Ownership. This is a little wild. Ah, that's a rock. Fucking drunk and fucking stoned. I can't see shit.
Come in and look around.
It's all green. Green and hazy.
I had smokes the whole time. Okay. We know the problem really wasn't that. It's...
Ah, very good.
Well, you know. Oh shit.
Smokes, let's go. Smoke a whole pack of red butts right here. I do what I want. So what are you hanging out for? I need some of these red ones. Hold on, Jetta, there's one more thing I need before I go.
Dude, see, there's,
Don't hurt me!
Money in the bag. Put the money in the bag. Don't make me have to shoot your boss off. Okay, hey, hold on. Okay, you better hurry up or you're gonna lose some products over here, okay? It's gonna be product losing time. Got it?
I hope you sleep well tonight.
I'm gonna sleep like a baby. Sorry, Jetta. Okay. Couldn't be no witnesses, you know. I know how they are. Sometimes they put a gun on you. Jetta's like, get on your bike! What the? I couldn't see it. Peace out, capas!
So many.
Hey, sorry about that, cat. You shouldn't have... I mean, I had to go. It wasn't wait for kitten 30. It was the cops are after me in full force. And under the cover of darkness. The bike's so ghetto, it's hardly detectable. All the way! Question remains, Jetta, can I truly get away? Aha! Because I am a master escape artist. Where did he go? Let's call off the hunt, boys. No Lester required. It's actually kind of annoying for me to have to call Lester. I don't like having to go through that many phone actions. Then he acts like an asshole. What do you want? I'm like, oh, you little fucker. You little fuckwad. What are you looking at, fuckwad?
have to leave. I guess I have to leave the fucking bank group real quick. Oh, man.
Jenna has been in the motorcycle club. Take him out!
Like,
been marked for death.
Squatted. Some bitch. I don't know how it happened. I mean, fucking respawn my fucking shit. It's been weird. But I need to do a little reset kind of action.
Don't let me do anything because I have this need to kill Jedediah mission going on.
I can't do anything. Oh damn, there's hookers out here. I'm not surprising.
Say what? Where's my car?
Yeah.
Where's my car? There's
right here.
Mechanic, where's my personal vehicle? Return personal vehicle to storage.
Oh. Sorry about your luck, gangster.
I need a car.
What you didn't know. Master.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
About catching me.
Peace. Oh, still ain't got
The darkness has died.
Well, I'll bring it to you. Yeah, I don't know. It's right there.
Target
Let
survived.
Me get my car back from impound when I was your associate. It's like right here. So
this motherfucker.
All right, just give me an invite. Fuck this. That was glitchy. I definitely didn't even fucking ask for it. Like, and your fucking motorcycle is right here.
Cherry picks. Cherry picks with Danny Brown.
I don't know about that one, man.
Oh, yeah, this stuff is like in the big beyond that.
So, yeah, we got the new shit coming up.
Chicane right there. What's up,
G-Money? I'm trying to figure out how to make the hydros work, Jenna. I don't remember.
Yeah, I don't think I have a car with hydros, so I don't think I can help you.
It's my lowrider bumper.
That's a Benny's car? Well, Benny's ran?
It is. Oh, there it is. Check it, Jenna.
Oh, you got switches?
Maybe I need to upgrade my jump kit. I remember it's expensive, is what it is.
Oh,
Oh, that actually makes the traction better on it. Because it likes to slide on the back end. Nose, put the nose down.
Oh, she ride it out. Nice.
Yeah, the interior is pretty nice too. There's like a little skull shifter, it's this crazy little skull bobblehead. Really bobblehead. You got the like skull fucking what is it? Like miles per hour and what is it? Tachometer. Speedometer, tachometer.
It's pretty good. Oh man, I can't believe it.
What?
Oh, really? Really?
This is a G ride.
Get him
in his bed. Wait, motherfucker, where are you running now? That's right. Shit, running in that hoop ride. Oh, they didn't like me doing that. Hold on, let me hit the juice. Let me juice out.
Oh shit.
So we can juice out of the situation. Yeah, the juice. I ain't pulling shit over, bro. Look, oh, you went running. Now we gonna get you. I'm just trying to get these cops to piss off. You know what I mean?
Oh! That was really bad.
Riding around the small town, where'd he go? I'm over here by the bank.
That's kind of a territory still.
I love myself. You don't have a lowrider, Jenna? That's fucking... I thought you did.
Let's see, what... I have... I don't think I have a... cheat out for the lowrider. My lowrider.
When the switches, Jenna? Or does it have switches?
How do you do switches?
You gotta hold X and then move your left stick around. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
You do got a lowrider, it's just a truck. It's like the timing. It's crazy. Trix was fucking like super good at this shit. So you can't make a jump online. And you get better kits. I think she had a better hydraulic kit too. So it makes it easier.
Yeah, dude. Tell you. Tell you. Fuck, dude, this is where my OG car is right here.
They jump too, that's the thing. You can like charge it and then it jumps.
The Street Fighter fucking old car.
That's true, no ready? I said, what the way? It's just so scraping on the ground almost. You're supposed to raise it up, you know, when you go to drive, man.
Oh, that didn't go as planned.
There it is. Nose down. Street Tricks of Hazzard win it!
Dang it!
Oh shit.
Adle!
Actually doesn't do too bad for mine, it's kinda funny.
Yeah, this one doesn't, this one's pretty good too, yeah.
So sacrilegious, like, taking a lowrider out, rubbing it in that fucking dirt, rallying the fuck out of it.
Oh, this is GTA. Gangsta rider.
I do whatever I want, Holmes. You sound like a but bitch. You sound like a fucking bitch when you're talking like that.
But the thing is G.
Let's see the campfire, man. This is like, look like bomb shit, dude. This is dirty as fuck. These tents are dirty and there's hella flies over here.
Fuck, I bet you're losing. Another one that never fucked all the way.
Where'd the hood go, what though?
I mean, yeah, there might be a few problems.
This thing's starting to look like a Ricky ride a little bit now. But you need to bust one of the doors, right? Just bust the fucking side door off. I'll show you how to do it, Jenna. You already have the side doors busted off.
You can actually break all the everything off your car. Everything is actually. Couple cars. Bare bones. Oh man.
I think I like this lowrider because it's like one of the faster lowriders, you know? I wanted to upgrade the tornado too because it's a drop top. I've got a drop top fucking vault up. Oh. Kinda cool.
What one?
The tornado.
A friggin' underwater car?
No. It's just a regular car. It's like
That's the Tornado.
Sharknado.
Get it right, Holmes. Can't believe this.
Torador?
it's a Torador.
Yeah. Get it.
Switches
for the beaches. Now we look to truly fucking ghetto. Just out of the dirt, like, yeah, boy. She know about them switches. Learn how to hit them right. I wait. It's fucking so expensive for the hydraulic kit. And then speakers. I was like, really? The speakers? Or a couple hundred thousand? What's up with that? That mechanic makes $220 a day, dude.
The ass end grabbed him.
Oh, you're on the hill. Hitting the juice. Not about that juice, Jenna.
Not about juice.
These cars are fun. That's that one thing, you know. Get to an actual road. Hey, mechanic dude, I need you to do your job. But I'll pay you $220 a day for a ride.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride?
The arena workshop rides it a lot. The dildos there.
It's coming at you.
Bigger than the ass blaster. Bigger than the dildozer. Something like that, but this is the deal, sir. It's very fun to drive.
Then no one's alternative, and when everyone is original in exactly the same way, then no one is very original.
A little bit of mayhem. Yeah, it just plows shit out of the way too. Much like the Phantom Wedge, but it's just, it's really big for these arena cars. It's the monster truck. But even like the little tiny juiced up whatever fucking Mini Cooper, I think is what it is. You can do an arena Mini Cooper. It fucking makes cars fly off the road too. Good behavior, Jenna. Is that what they're calling this? Apparently I haven't green key yet, so they're like, it's alright. Didn't blow your car up like an asshole. Something like that. Apocalypse Red.
Whatever.
Anybody else wanna fucking run their mouth just a little bit? Anybody? No? Hey. Hey. Keeps getting entrances in the back anyways. Thought I'd get to meet a sea hag.
What's your voice?
Like, her name is Cindy, she's no longer the sea hag.
That'll
fix what ails you. Well, she used to just formerly known as sea hag behind the bar.
Back when I first grabbed that pin, I told myself I was gonna win.
Need another drink, honey?
Hey, Cindy.
Another one of those, I might take advantage. Damn. Damn, Cindy. Cracking. Then we hit the bomb. Level out, Jenna. The planning room. I see my office. I thought we had a, like, the room. You know what I mean? This is my room. Right past that. You know, the room with the table and the missions. Up, Cat. I think there's something wrong with you. Now they have animals to shoot. Welcome to GTA. You shoot everything that walks, okay? Let me show you the one rule of the land. I shoot everything. Shoot a cat with the orbital cannon, motherfucker. Come on, TV with the orbital cannon. Damn, Jenna. Oh, almost feeling like it's time. Time to just be a fucking lazy bastard. Are you neutral?
Hello.
Oh.
Awesome.
No, same.
You bouncing?
Yeah, I feel like I just need to like take a nap. I'm like all fading out, like it's time. Nap time.
Alright, man.
Catch you later on this. I probably will be taking a nap and sleep the rest of the night. I know how this really goes, Jetta.
Yeah.
Everything catches up. Alrighty, everybody. Appreciate you coming by and saying what up. We were just being bums. The title was pretty apt. That's our whole plan was. 2 hours. How to be bums in GTA for 2 hours straight. We just showed you. There's other ways to do it, but, you know, that was one way. Alrighty, Jetta, it was a fucking good time, but we'll be back in here again. Maybe not so... Not so tired, you know. So I don't know why I'm so sleepy.
For sure.
Alright, brother. You have a good night.
Alright, peace out, bro.